Hi everyone and welcome back to Avi React Show. Guys, so many people asked me to do this reaction. Hakan Çalhanoğlu, okay, doing Zeybek, the Turkish dance, okay, that I discovered was the favorite Atatürk's dance, okay. So guys, I'm very, very curious because the last video that I make reacting to this dance was so emotional because the guy was so romantic with his wife, okay, was so emotional. So I'm very curious about Hakan Çalhanoğlu doing this dance, okay. I know him, he played for Milan, I'm a fan of Inter, but I know him very, very well. So let's go guys and let's enjoy this video. Let's go. Hakan Çalhanoğlu. When I upload the video, the wedding 3 days ago, that the guy dancing Zeybek, okay, so many comments are about Hakan Çalhanoğlu, and absolutely, I have to bring this reaction because so many people asked to this. Let's go, guys, let's go. Here we go, Hakan Çalhanoğlu. There, that's it, like. He plays very well, but he can dance so well too. Wow. And it's cool that no matter the fame, no matter the money, no matter what, during his wedding, he's dancing this classic Turkish dance called Zeybek, and this is very, very romantic, okay, because he still don't forget Turkey. Even he is famous, he has a lot of money, and he's doing this, and this is very, very cool, guys. It's something that he is proud about. This is not simple, this is not simple at all. Come on! Come on, they will dance together now. Oh my god, I can't. You are the best. You are. I cannot be a fan of Milan because of this. But you are very, very cool, man. You are very, very cool to make this. We are very, very cool. Only a person that is proud about this country can make this. No way! amazing. Oh my god, this is pretty amazing. Because in this video he's dancing with his wife too. In the last video, no, in the last video we saw the guy making the dance for the wife and kiss her. It was very, very romantic. But in this video, Hakan is Çalhanoğlu is dancing with his wife too. The Zeybek dance and this. Wow. He beat us yesterday in the derby, but I'm not mad at him. This is... I know, these moves are so perfect. Slow dance for perfect moves. And she had that dress, cannot do all the moves. Come on. Wow, I like this very, very much. Because in America, make this type of videos with Justin Bieber or something like that, okay? Because in America, they used to make this type of videos. I saw on the internet, on YouTube, okay? But this is so classic. This is so romantic. And the moves are slow, but so perfect. I don't know, guys. I really enjoy this type of video. So thank you for suggesting. Hakan Çalhanoğlu. This was so perfect because he danced for her and they danced together and I don't know guys, this was very perfect video.
Grup motifi. Biz de her gün.
No, there is no Google Translate.
Hem kınamda hem düğünümde muhteşem bir iş çıkardı.
Okay, here they are thanking everyone, something like this. I don't know because even with English subtitles, I cannot understand like what they are saying. Okay, guys. This was so cool, so romantic, so perfect because Hakan Çalhanoğlu is rich, he's very, very, very famous, he can make his own wedding here at Milan. Okay, something fancy, something cool, but no, he chose to make his classic Turkish dance for his wife and dance with her, and this is so romantic and so perfect, guys. Let me know in the comments more videos like this and we'll see in the next reaction. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, noi ci vediamo alla prossima, ciao!